अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज फॉर क्लास 8 सब्जेक्ट पाकिस्तान स्टडीज। इट इज सेशन नंबर 1 ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 1 इंडस्ट्रियल डेवलपमेंट इन पाकिस्तान फ्रॉम बुक पेज नंबर 96, 97, 98। इंडस्ट्री इज अ वर्क एंड प्रोसेस involved in the making of things in factories. It refers to manufacture of things through manual or mechanical works. In broader terms, industry means preparation of commodities from raw materials which are of some utility to human being. The industry has threefold advantages. They fulfill the necessities of human being, add to their comforts through easy and quick preparation of things. Now here is the question that what is industry? Industry is the work and process involved in making of things with the help of machines in factories. In some industries, different commodities are manufactured manually. Industry means preparation of different things from the raw material which are of some utility to human being. Old concept of industry. In the early period of civilization, the level of industry was quite low and simple as compared to modern industry. Mostly work was done manually. With the passage of time, new methods, skills, and some light machines were introduced and these simple industries developed into modern industries. In the olden period of industry, production was very low and a few workers or skilled people were involved in the factories. Modern concept of industry. In the modern age, concept of an industry has been changed. Now different commodities are made by very skilled people with the help of modern machines. Thousands of workers work in a factory and it is a big sector of production. Number 3, kinds of industries. There are 3 main kinds of industries, cottage or small industries. The industries which are established by the people on very small scale, mostly in homes, are called cottage or small industries. Very small investment is involved in these industries. But thousands of people work in these industries and a reasonable foreign exchange is earned through cottage industries. B, heavy industry, the industries which produces different commodities on large scale. And mostly they are in public sectors are called heavy industries. Textile, sugar, cement, fertilizers and chemical industries are called heavy industries. Mostly very important products are made in these industries which are largely utilized in the country. C, defense industry. The industry which manufactures weapons, tools, used in different machines and other required machines and vehicles for the armed forces for the defense of the country is called defense industry. Heavy mechanical complex, Tesla, is the same kind of industry. Importance of industries. Industries are very important for the development and prosperity of a country. Without satisfactory industrial progress, the progress in other fields becomes very difficult. This is why every country pays special attention towards its industrial progress. With the expansion in the industrial field, employment opportunities also grow and national income increases, especially foreign exchange, which is of great importance, is earned through the products manufactured in different industries. Industry means preparation of different commodities from raw materials which are of some utility to human beings. Industries are very important for the development of any country. Thousands of people get job facilities due to industries. Number two, role of industries for national development. Industries play leading and most important role for the national development. Following are the main features of the role of industry for the national development. A, development of education. Education is very important for the development of any country. National development is not possible without education. B, economic development. Through industries, exports are increased, and in this way, economic development of the country is supplied. C, development in health facilities. With the development of industries sector, foreign exchange is earned, which is utilized for the building new hospitals and other health facilities. D, social development. Social development means development of society for the provision of all needs of society. Industries play a great role. Through industries, national income is increased, which is utilized for the social development. E, development of industries and agricultural sectors. For the formation of new industries, foreign exchange is earned through the export of different products of national industries. Now, national development is a process of progress in economic and social sectors. All the resources of the country, including human resource, must be utilized fully for the national development. Industry plays vital role for the national development. Without industrialization, there is no concept of national development. Industrialization is a main factor for national development. Now here is the question that what is national development? The process of progress and development in economic and social sector is called the national development. In this process, all the resources of the country have been discovered and utilized for the maximum utility of the people. We can say that national development reflects the strength of human and natural resource, which make the life rich and easy. Industries is one of the factors necessary for the national development. What is the role of industries for the national development? Industry is one of the leading components for the development of any country. It provides the economic base for the progress of the country. First, natural resources of the country are explored and agriculture of the country is uplifted. Agriculture and mineral provide raw materials for the industry. Industries play a leading role for a sound economy. Industries are important for national development due to the following reasons. Number one, source of economic development. Industries are the main source of earning foreign exchange, which is needed for the economic progress of the country. All the developed states of the world are industrial states. Number two, industry and increase in exports. Different commodities are manufactured on large scale to fulfill local and national needs. Many commodities are exported to different countries to meet their requirements, and foreign exchange is earned, which is used for the development projects. Number three, provide employment opportunities. When any industry is established in a country, hundreds of people work in that industry. In this way, employment opportunities are provided to the people to raise the living standard of the people. Number four, value of raw material increased. When finished goods are manufactured in different industries, the value of raw industries is increased. Such as cotton as a raw material has less value as compared to cotton yarn and cotton garments. Number five, comforts of life increased. Today, human beings are enjoying different comforts of life like radio, TV, air conditioner, and many other comforts of life only due to industries. Number six, strong defense. Many new weapons are manufactured in different industries, which are very helpful for the strong defense of the country. Number seven, political stability. Due to industry, countries' economic condition becomes strong, which brings political stability and peaceful atmosphere in the country. Number eight, foreign trade enhanced. When new industries are set up and new goods are made in industries, these goods are sold to other countries. Number nine, raises the standards of living of the people. By industrialization, the income of the output workers is increased and ultimately their standard of living increases. Number 10, increases state revenue and country becomes self-reliant. Due to industrialization, when trade activates, increases state revenues and also increases country becomes self-reliant. The process of progress and advancement in economic and social sectors is called the national development. Industrialization is essential for the development of any country. Economic development, political stability, strong defense, and high standard of living of the people are not possible without industries. More and more industries should be established for national development. Now, here is your homework. Question number one, what is meant by industry? For the answer, write down all the work from slide number 3, 4, 5. Question number 1 के answer के लिए slide number 3, 4, 5 का तमाम material copy में लिखें. Question number 2, define national development. इसके answer के लिए slide number 6, 7 and 8. इसका answer note down कीजिए copy में. Question number 3, what is the importance of industry for national development? Iske answer ke liye slide number 9, 10, 11, 12, in tamam slides ka kaam apni copy mein likhiye. Learn and write these questions in your copy. After filling up the index, do this work neatly and correctly in your copy. Okay, students, thank you. Allah Hafiz.